Silver Dollar.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, it's Silver Dollar Games. It's your favorite.
What? Warning, do not play this game if you suffer from epilepsy or any other neurological problems. Always play in a well-lit environment. Discontinue playing if you experience dizziness, nausea, fatigue, or have a headache, muscle twitching, or other involuntary movement or loss of awareness.
Well, would you be able to discontinue playing if you had a loss of
awareness? Or if you're a Cylon.
Welcome to Sad Games. We're playing Mind Warp, and
welcome to Sad Games. We're playing stock.
Oh, bonus game.
Stock Image Gallery.
The worst game in the world, and you will buy this terrible game. Okay.
Wait. Is Silver Dollar Games making fun of themselves?
Yes.
Well, so it's late. No, I don't know if it's the latest game. It's
whatever.
A game from Silver Dollar Games, that company.
Focus on the circle, the middle of the screen, till the counter reaches zero. Keep your eyes on the circle. Oh, god damn it!
This isn't a game, is it?
This is your brain.
That's not a circle.
At the cocktail party, it's not cool. Your boss is in the room.
Am I looking at the middle of the screen right now?
Yes, so.
Oh, well, no, that's what I was hoping you would do. Thanks. All right, so I'm just gonna watch this while this optical illusion makes me feel uncomfortable with myself and life decisions.
Yeah,
it's a good thing.
Really
it's a good thing your screen is fucking massive, by the way, so that I can get the full experience of not enjoying looking at this right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, same here.
I don't want to sit here anymore and look at this.
What am I looking for?
I'm getting like a star effect.
I'm getting a lot of rings.
Yeah, it actually. No. Bad. Is it moving?
Yeah.
Was it genuinely moving?
No.
Oh, so it's an illusion, right?
That's the illusion, is that
yeah.
Staring at it, it makes the center and everything else.
It's like when you're playing
rotates.
Rock Band, and then after that, you look at a screenshot of Rock Band and you can see it moving. Did it just glitch?
Yeah.
It totally locked
it
up for a second.
Yeah, it did lock up for a second. Great, now the picture's gonna lock up for a second.
It's just like Rock Band, where when you play Rock Band and then look at a screenshot of Rock Band, you can still see them scrolling, even though that makes no sense.
Yeah.
This is actually sort of effective. Oh my god, my eyes hurt.
Oh my god, okay, I'm done with this.
Okay, so that was...
Look away from the screen, it's more fun.
So that was... Oh god, it's still moving. What if he's fucking with us and it's totally just...
Well, that's
why
I say look away, because you could see the effects of it.
I was just saying, like, what if he was fucking with us and the images are actually just distorting?
Like,
he's just like,
funny.
Fuck you guys.
That's why I'm going to check. I'm not watching this one, so I'm going to see what happens.
Okay, so you're not looking at it right now? All right. Because I can't fucking tell. It is a really effective illusion if it's working that way. Although this isn't a game.
This is not a game.
This is not a game. God damn it, Silver Dollar Games. You lied to us with your title. Ah! Don't like.
Yeah, no,
oh,
this is...
No.
This is fine. This picture looks normal.
No, I'm uncomfortable with this.
Except for the lady who's
no,
having...
No, your walls are moving. God damn it. This one was shearing down across the center this way. So it looked like your entire fucking TV was shearing afterwards.
Oh!
I was not okay with that. All right, so that was this game. Oh, it's already over. Okay. That's what I was about to stop it anyway.
Is there any other button I could press?
So he found an optical illusion website and then decided to apply it to his already existing marathon mode. Oh, Jesus, there's more?
Uh-huh.
Press A to buy this terrible game. Back and forth. Is the joke that he's trying to hypnotize us into buying it?
Yeah.
Okay, that's kind of funny.
Can you move the clock at all faster? You're doing
nothing. Nah, you're just watching it.
That'd be funny.
He's trying to hypnotize you to buy this game.
All right, well, that's Mind Warp. It's a dollar because, you know, Silver Dollar Games. And, yeah. So if you're really looking for something that's not a game, then look for Mind Warp.
Silver Dollar Games, your number one source of not games.
Yeah, next time we're sad games.
Your number one source of stock image galleries and games that where you play with one button.